everyone, my name is Laura May and I'm an Arbonne Independent Consultant and Area Manager currently within this incredible business. And today I'm going to be showing you how to use some of our incredible makeup range and telling you a few key benefits of the different products. So make sure you've got a notepad and a pen and your makeup kit with you so you can practice these looks while I'm showing you, and also make some notes of some incredible selling points that we have for our clients and our preferred clients. Enjoy!
So it's always really important to start with a moisturiser. I'm using the FC5 Oil Absorbing Day Lotion just to have a slightly oily skin, and I find my makeup sits amazing on top of this. But you can use any moisturiser appropriate for yourself or your client.
Next is your Arbonne Makeup Primer, and this is an absolute top seller. Make sure your client feels the texture of it, and it's been featured in Vogue 3 times in the last 2 years. So I'm going to show you our 2 main base products that we have. So on the left side of my face, I'm using the Arbonne CC Cream in Medium, and this is an absolutely flawless product, and the best thing about it is it adapts to your skin tone, so it only comes in 4 shades. I'm using a brush, but you can even apply it with your hands, and this is perfect for your clients over the age of 30. So next, I'm doing on the right side of my face the Arbonne Perfecting Liquid Foundation in Neutral Beige, and this is my personal favourite base product. The main selling points are a little bit goes such a long way with this foundation, and also it's so light on the skin, you really don't feel like you're wearing anything. The best way to colour match as well is just do a small stripe from your jawline down to your neck, and if you're between 2 shades, always go for the lighter one and you'll find it's a perfect match for you. The phrase "a dot is a lot" is definitely applicable with this foundation. As you can see, I've always used too much, so I'm just going to go ahead and pop that over to build up a bit of coverage. I'm now applying our amazing new liquid concealer in the shade Fair. This is going to brighten my under eyes, and I'm just patting that on with my finger. It's really, really easy to apply. The formula contains peptides to give the appearance of firmer looking skin, and it also doesn't crease and it doesn't set in the wrinkles, and it's just got a beautiful flawless glowy finish. I'm obsessed with this concealer. I'm now going to show you 2 different powders that we have in Arbonne. So on the left side we've got the FC5 mattifying powder, which is perfect for oily skin, and then we've got the Setting Pretty loose powder, which is my personal favourite. It just holds everything in place and it's so beautiful. It's a really fine milled powder as well, so it doesn't feel cakey. I'm fully aware I'm saying I'm obsessed with all these products, but it's absolutely true. We now have my favourite bronzer ever, which is the Glow On Bronzer. And honestly, the easiest way to apply your bronzer is to follow the hollow. So just pinch your cheeks together, do a funny little pout, and follow where the hollow of your cheek is, and you'll get a perfect bronzer every time. Oh, So don't be afraid of your blusher, it's absolutely back on trend. And the best way to do it is smile so you get the apples of your cheeks, and lightly dust it on and build it up gradually. Next is the brows, and I'm using the Arbonne Brow Pencil in Dark. Absolutely upsell this product because brows are so on trend. So I like to keep all my Arbonne eyeshadows together in a Z palette. You can get them for about £10 on Amazon. It looks really professional. So I'm applying 2 shades to my eyelid using the little Arbonne eyeshadow brush that comes in your kit. I'm using Opal and also Bluff. And then with a slightly bigger, fluffier brush, I'm using Canyon in the crease and just blending that out with my finger. It is absolutely fine to use your hands. It just makes it much easier, and also it shows your client and preferred client that it's easy to apply themselves. You don't have to be a professional. And I'm just repeating that Canyon colour underneath. It's perfect for blue eyes. Anyone that knows me will know I love an MPP, a multi-purpose product. So I actually use the Arbonne Mascara through my eyebrows to thicken them up, or you can use the brow creams as well, which are also lush. I'm just using the eyelash curlers to get a nice curl on my eyelashes. And then I'm wiggling through the Arbonne Mascara, which is hands down the best mascara I've ever used. It's buildable, it thickens your lashes, makes them look longer, and it actually conditions them to help them grow over time. A top tip when you're selling this product is make sure you've got the wands. and get your client to put it on for themselves, because when they use it and they curl their lashes, they'll see how amazing it is. Last stage is your lips, and I'm using the lip liner in Peach and the lipstick in Lily. And these products make your lips look so plump and full, so they're absolutely incredible. I love the new formulas. Show me what you can do. Much for watching this short video on me explaining how to use our incredible product range. So don't forget, on your Arbonne special value pack, as a brand new consultant, you receive 50% discount off all these amazing products. I've only shown you a few of my favorites that are in the range, so don't be scared to explore different colors, different textures and different looks, and I really look forward to seeing what you all create. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.